Now, Action 7 News Live at 10. Coverage you can count on.
After 3 years of living under a cloud of suspicion, an APD officer is formally indicted on charges that he murdered his wife and tried to cover it up.
Investigators say they never gave up digging for evidence and working to find justice for Tara Chavez. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik begins tonight's team coverage.
Doug Shelley, 30-year-old Levi Chavez, moved on with his life after his wife's death. He's remarried. He's still a police officer, and he's kept a low profile while the investigation swirled around him. But soon, Chavez will be in a courtroom to answer the charges that he stuck a police revolver in Tara Chavez's mouth and pulled the trigger. It's been 3.5 years since Tara Chavez was found shot in the head in her Los Lunas home. 3.5 years, and now a development.
Today, a Valencia County grand jury indicted Levi Chavez on 2 counts.
Tara's own husband and high school sweetheart, 30-year-old Albuquerque police officer Levi, indicted for her murder and tampering with evidence at the October 2007 crime scene. Her death was initially ruled a suicide, but a deeper investigation showed something was suspect. Attention turned to Levi, and after roadblocks like civil suits, incomplete evidence, and personnel changes, the DA's office was finally ready to take things to the grand jury.
Investigating another police officer is always difficult. It's a hard thing to do. It's something that needs to be done.
Chavez's lawyer, David Cerna, says Thursday's indictment was strangely relieving for Chavez because now he can formally defend himself.
He has abiding faith and abiding trust in the court system, and he is relieved because now a decision will be made, and we're confident that that decision will be not guilty.
So where is Levi Chavez right now? Well, his attorney says he's at home in Albuquerque where he's been. And the DA here says they don't even have any plans to arrest him because they don't think this suspected killer is a flight risk.
There's been no evidence presented in the last 3.5 plus years that he was going anywhere.
And especially not now, says Chavez's lawyer, because Chavez, who is now married to a fellow APD officer, is expecting a baby with his new wife very soon.
Chavez should be arraigned around 15 days from now in Valencia County, but the district attorney says it's unclear when it could go to trial, as soon as a few months from now or more than a year from now.